Most people think aging means stiff joints, weak muscles, and losing independence. But that's not inevitable. In this video, I'll show you three science-backed movements that can help you move better, feel stronger, and even reverse signs of aging. Your body isn't broken because of age. It's broken because of inactivity. Muscles shrink when you don't challenge them. Joints lock when you stop using their full range. The good news? Your body adapts at any age, and you'll start feeling the difference fast. Let's dive in. Number 1. Horse stance. The horse stance isn't just a martial art pose, it's a full-body leg workout that strengthens your knees, hips, and core, while improving posture and balance. Research shows that isometric leg exercises improve joint stability, muscle endurance, and even reduce the risk of falls in older adults. For beginners, stand with feet wider than shoulder width, knees slightly bent. Accumulate 1 to 3 minutes total throughout the day. If you're intermediate, go deeper, chest tall, weight evenly on both feet. Hold for 3 to 5 minutes at a time. And if you're advanced, go as low as comfortable. Add gentle side-to-side shifts or small pulses to increase intensity. Aim for 10 minutes total daily. Even short daily holds strengthen legs, open hips, and improve overall stability. Over time, your knees and hips feel stronger, your posture improves, and simple movements, standing, bending, or walking, become easier. Takeaway: train the horse stance daily. It strengthens your lower body, stabilizes your joints, and literally grounds you in your body. Number 2. Deep squat. The deep squat isn't a gym exercise. It's your original human resting position. Lose it and you lose ankle mobility, hip function, and spinal health, and eventually your independence. Research shows that difficulty performing deep squats is linked to decreased functional ability and higher fall risk. For beginners, use a door frame or elevate your heels on books. Accumulate 2 to 5 minutes daily. If you're intermediate, squat unassisted, chest tall. Hold for 10 to 15 minutes across the day. And if you're advanced, explore different stances, shift weight side to side, and spend 30 minutes total throughout the day. The goal: your squat becomes your natural resting position. Regular practice improves mobility in the hips, knees, and ankles, and makes sitting and rising from the floor effortless, something most adults gradually lose if they stop practicing. Takeaway: the squat is survival training. Reclaim it, and you reclaim mobility, independence, and youthful function. Number 3. Plank. Strong core stability isn't about looking good. It's about protecting your spine, improving balance, and preventing falls. Studies confirm that core strength training reduces lower back pain, improves posture, and enhances functional ability in older adults. For beginners, start on your forearms and toes, keep ribs down and neck neutral. Hold for 15 to 30 seconds and gradually increase. And if you're advanced, add side planks and other variations. Work up to 3 to 5 minutes total across variations. Daily practice strengthens the core, stabilizes the spine, and improves posture and balance. Even a short plank session makes movements like bending, twisting, or lifting feel easier and safer. Takeaway: plank daily. It strengthens your core, stabilizes your spine, and bulletproofs your body against falls and injuries. These three movements aren't fitness hacks. They're human non-negotiables. Horse stance: strength and stability from the ground up. Deep squat: mobility and independence. Plank: core strength and spinal protection. Even short, consistent daily practice can completely transform how you move, feel, and age. Movement doesn't just slow aging, it reverses it. Start today and your future self will thank you.